Sorry, ADD. Got distracted. I totally just rammed you. A lot of guys here too. Yeah, you gotta watch out for Easy. He absolutely just murders everything with that freaking hand cannon.
That's gotta be the way into their lair.
I have no idea.
There could be thousands of fallen in
here. Oh, okay, we are going in.
Kell's guard is here. Kell must be close.
Oh, Oh, he's hiding behind the crates. Jedi Force Push. Did you guys get the gold chest that's here?
Maybe.
It's a pain in the butt to get to, but I'll show you.
It's probably the one I missed on this. I think I'm only missing one.
Right there. Do you see it, Red? I've only got like two on this. And that's the only one I remember where it is. Oh no! You fell a long way. I wasn't putting my junk in your face or anything. You're having this microphone.
So close.
Oh, Phoenix, how much followers you have now?
Only 47. Was hoping for more, but it happens.
Guardian down.
What just happened?
That thing. I threw my knife in that thing.
That was interesting. Trying to find those special weapons. Where are you going, Beth? Oh. Okay, here we go, guys. So, exotics. So, for pistol, the thorn. There are those who call this weapon sinister. If rumors of its history are true, they might be right. Or, looks like scout rifle. Or machine gun. I don't know if this is, assault or what it is. But it says, a savage bandit of a weapon, Red Death provides a look into the world beyond this city. And then there's the galley horn, which is a rocket launcher. This is the gilded weapon of a nearly forgotten time, feared and revered. It announces its presence boldly and with pride. From what I've heard about the galley horn, it could literally clear an entire room of enemies. Yeah. The Suros regime. Oh, this is an assault rifle. This assault rifle is a throwback to a more advanced age and quite possibly a foundation of things to come. And then there's the Thunder Lord, which is a machine gun, and it's this use of amplified electrostatic rounds is purely experimental. Their presence in the Thunder Lord is an indication of humanity's dire struggle. And see that those rounds, the electrostatic rounds, I think that's what's in the Stranger's rifle. Insane. Alright, so that's that. Gallyhorn. I want the Gallyhorn. I kinda want the Red Death too. I wonder if you can use it as a... Damn, this freaking microphone. Dude, you guys can hear that, right? That popping and crackling. You guys there?
Yeah.
Okay. Ready, easy? We can't hear you.
Sorry, I was muted. Yeah, I'm ready.
Hold on, Reg is just standing still. No, your son broke my $250 headphones. Good thing all the parts on these headphones are removable.
It must belong to the House of Winter. I've never seen one on the surface.
Push everything out of the way.
The Kell's gotta be inside.
Which one is Mikel? Am I the only one that hates snipers?
I like the snipers.
Oh, I don't like them sniping at me.
That's annoying.
I'm gonna smite that. There's a sniper on the left side of the ship. Behind the crate.
Guardian down.
Oh yeah, this is that freaking ridiculous dude that hides in the back of the ship up near the control room. We can always just soften him up and let the Red Master finish him off.
Yeah, sure.
No scope. Oh, you want to play hide and go seek, huh? That's a spicy meatball. Nope. Face, it's gone, but on your neck it is not.
Somewhere on this thing there's a throne room. That's where we'll find Draxus.
A throne room? I would not call that a throne room. I would call that a bridge. I smell bacon. Those guys got cooked extra crispy. Dude, that's sick. I stole it.
There's the kill.
I'm gonna play to you, buddy.
Down.
You mean that guy?
Draxus was one of the worst plagues this system has ever seen. Without their kill, houses usually turn against each other. We may finally have broken their hold on the Academy.
No! It won't let us revive you. I don't know. We broke the game, we beat through it too fast. Hey, you're almost 15 already. Legendary engram, huh?
Let's see what it's
you want to go to the tower?
Yeah, sure.
That's dirty, dude. Yeah, I've had 537 views to the stream, though.
Watching us destroy the shit out of people.
Yeah, they can hear you too.
Oh, sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, because we're on local.
Mm-hmm. Because Destiny kicks ass like that. This is the only game that allows that, the audio to actually pass through to them. Be something good for you.
Well, 3 modes of light, that's not too bad. Take it.
Yeah, it works.
I need some goddamn ascendant energy though. So I can, or ascendant shards. I can upgrade my legendary shit. Alright, well, I think I'm
gonna. Yeah, that's what I need.
Back out for a little bit, grab some food, and then I'm gonna run the weekly strike with my buddy. But then I'll be back on to
right.
Do the rest of that. Yeah, I'll be back on later.
Cool, dude.
Alright, man. What?
Well, he left. It's just you and me. We can still rock through it fast.
Yeah, I'm going off for 1 hour.
Okay.
Then I'm coming back. I don't know what time you're on.
Transaction complete.
Pacific Standard. It is 3:29 p.m. on the 15th. Yeah, blues are good. Blues are rare.
Never too early.
Yeah, so you got white, which suck.
Renegades.
You got green, which are okay. Blue are good. Purple are better. Yellow are best.
You got also the renegade and good?
No. Good. I don't use any hand cannons. Right now I'm using a scout rifle. Yeah, it does 242 damage. Woohoo. Well, and that's just base. You get like a multiple of 3 if you get a head, if you hit him in the head. You off?
Go Phoenix, I'm back with an hour, I think, so...
Alright, dude.
You later.
Yep, see you in a bit. Bob Dole. Can you hear me? The hell? I'm trying to figure out what's wrong. Can you hear me? Brooke? Brooke? Can you hear me? Jump in the air if you can hear me. How come I can't hear you? Here, let me leave the fire team and rejoin. Xbox, go to friends. Can you hear me now, Bob Dole? Hello? Dude, what the fuck? Mongolian. Can you hear me, Brooke?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Brooke. Yeah, I can hear you, Aiden. Can you hear Brooke?
Oh, no.
Oh shit. They're opening the Vault of Glass tonight.
A what?
Dude, we can't hear you. Something's wrong with your mic. Is it muted? Unmute your shit. The Vault of Glass opens tonight.
Where's that at?
It's on Venus. You have no idea. Oh, he's gonna try a hard boot. Alright, dude. You out, dude, I have this strike unlocked. Look at this shit. Possible for you guys. You guys would die instantly. Level 28 strike.
For which one?
Huh?
Which strike is it?
Yeah. No, this, it's a weekly nightfall strike.
Uh-oh. Mine's the weekly heroic one.
Yeah, those are easy. I did that one, like, yesterday. Let's see if you guys are high enough level for the tiger. Ooh, you guys are. You guys are high enough. At least you are. Just tiger strike. Hard shit. Hard shit.
What's the boss?
Dude, I've done like 9 of them.
That's crazy. Dude, you guys are nuts.
Huh?
You guys crazy.
My guy?
Yeah. Like, I wanted
he looks like a badass.
I was using the Sunseer, but I don't like his supercharge. Like, it boosts all your abilities and everything, but...
It works really, really well if you're stuck in a group. Plus, if once you unlock the second and third grenades, first the solar grenade sucks. Yeah, the firebolt grenade is badass, especially if you spam it against some of these enemies.
Yeah.
But the fusion grenade is like insane. You see how much defense I have?
Yeah, like 958. It's like 959. That's crazy. Oh my god.
You see my armband? Look at my armband, it's flaming.
That's so sick. What cult are you in?
Huh?
What cult are you in? Like, Dead Orbit?
Just Vanguard right now. But I have a...
The Future War Cult.
That's Bond for...
Yeah, I have two of them from the Future War Cult. I accidentally got them both. And I don't want to, like,
That's a lot of experience. It costs so much glimmer for that shit.
Yeah, it does.
It's like 2100. Dude, I had somebody bitch at me for a couple of days now about my face cam not working. On my feed. What? Is the door locked? Alright, hey, give me 1 second, okay, Aiden?
Okay.
I'm gonna go grab a soda and go use the restroom and make sure my kids get inside. And then we'll rock on the tiger. What is going on with your headset? Can you hear me, Aiden?
Yeah, I can. That's not my headset.
You there, Brooke? Brooke? Unplug your headset and plug it back in. There's just really loud feedback coming through. And now it's gone. That's good. Can you hear us now, Brooke? Sorry, I'm messaging him on Vibber. Yeah, dude, up to 47 followers. Yeah, it should be a lot more, but max viewers, like the max I've ever had, was like between 23 and 33.
That's pretty good. Coming along,
yeah, but there was a raid. Like, my average right now throughout the day peaks at about 5.
Oh.
So part of the reason why I'm not getting any new ones is because my... Can you hear us now? Brooke? What in the hell is going on here? I'm going to create a new fire team. Abdul! Like my legendary ship.
That's legendary?
That is a legendary. Can you hear us, Brooke?
How do you get the ghost ship? How do you get that?
You buy the digital Guardian Edition?
Dude, look at my hand cannon. Look how nuts it is.
Is it good?
Yeah.
That's alright. Dude, to be fair, I throw ones that are higher than that away.
No, I mean, you are like...
Like, it would piss you off. Like, I throw some away that are like 230.
Oh my god.
Well, we can hear a humming again.
Yeah. But we don't just like start a party.
I'll tell you. Hold on. left again. So here's what I want you to do before we start the game. Hit start, go over to settings, go down to voice, and click blended.
Blended?
What does that mean? You'll see. If you don't do this, you're going to miss like half of the audio in the game.
Well, the mic already sounds different.
Yes, and you'll notice some massive differences.
Okay.
Are you there?
Yeah.
Oh, it's not there now. All right, so we're gonna do Wolf. So if that feedback comes back, which if you guys have already hit all of your marks, it's back. If you guys have already hit your 100 Vanguard marks for the week, it resets tomorrow.
Okay.
So just select Brooke and just mute it. Just mute him. I already told him that we were going to mute it. So, yeah, this is going to blow your mind if you haven't heard this without the outside of party chat.
Okay.
So, I don't want to spoil. I want to tell you why it's different, but I don't want to spoil it. Like, dude, this game is, like, godlike.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Civitan feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god, and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Phoenix, that stuff on your area is for you to snack on. That's Gouda cheese. Aw, fucking Sepkis Prime, really. Wolf. There's no regular difficulty.
No, it said what difficulty is it?
What level?
Wolf. So like 18, 16 to 20, somewhere in there. Yeah, you just touched me and you should have washed your hands first, dude. Did you see my LMG? Did you see what it was called? You're gonna laugh. Engrams. I find them all over the place. It really just, it depends on how hard you play and how much you play and how, like, how many headshots you get, and there's a lot of little information. Yeah, it looks like this is like an 18 to 20 strike. Alright, anyway, come here. Come to where I am. Actually, let's go where Tough Guy is. Don't fly. Alright, so you hear me out here, right? Alright, what do I sound like to you?
You sound like...
Normal, right?
Yeah.
Okay, now come in here. Do you hear a sound difference?
Yeah, I can.
You can hear an echo, like I'm in the hallway?
Yeah, that's so sick. Oh my god.
And it sounds like I'm, when I'm talking normally, it sounds like I'm talking through a comm system.
Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire.
Isn't that amazing?
This is amazing. How did they get that? That's so crazy.
Most people play it in parties. They don't realize that most of the games, to experience the best, like have the best experience, got to do it through local chat. I refuse to play now in local chat. I will not play in local chat. I got your back. Yeah, this game is amazing. Absolutely amazing. In a couple hours, they're unlocking the Vault of Glass.
Guardian down.
No, it's a 26.
26?
Well, 26 or 28, but you don't have to be at that level, that's just recommended.
Yeah.
But it's also going to be a 6-player mission. Trade.
Guardian down. Great. The way
I was just letting him burn to death. You know, there's an ogre down here to our right.
Yeah.
I can kill those. Well, you should be able to kill him now too.
Yeah.
Once you hit 20.
Pretty complex. I'll need time.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to my spot. You can stay alive indefinitely over here. too. The zombie apocalypse is amazing.
Like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster.
Is that a blue orb I saw? Nah, I think this is too low of a level game for there to be blue orbs for me. Well, I meant for me. For me to pick one up. I think it's too low level of a game. I just force pushed his ass. I'm a Jedi and I will watch your ass burn. Like, you guys know about the whole, you don't have to even rush in here and battle. You know that, right? You don't even have to rush in here and battle these guys. You know that, right? You can just sit back and let them fight each other. They will kill each other off, at least down to like a third of what they were. Whole group just got whooped to shit. Fucking fusion grenade is insane. Oh no, he actually got me. Fuck.
Barrier is down. We can move now.
I was supposed to beat down 30 enemies without dying. That did not work. Oh, I should have probably looked to see if there's any more orbs. Can't imagine it dropped any others.
Down.
There's three. Up, dude. Take your shoes off or your socks off. From the dirty clothes, please. Did you wash your hands?
The lair is up ahead, under that colony ship. Just on the other side of all those devils.
I almost took a direct hit by that dude's bomb and it didn't kill me. Yeah, I also found out on the weekends there's an exotic dealer in the tower. Did you know that?
Guardian down.
Abdul! I set that robot on fire pretty bad. Oh no! Dude, I was behind a wall! You gotta go? You're in trouble? Yeah, don't mess with stuff. Put it back. Don't be opening stuff that's not yours.
down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
I hate this microphone. We'll go through that shit over here.
Guardian down.
No, oh god! Stop!
Thank you.
Guardian down. Done.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But you must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do. The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Servitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
No. In fact, I've not seen Chad today. I think Chad's like a 22.
Interesting.
Wife's seen all the tricks.
I'll remember you next time. Maybe.
Yes, Guardian. Confirmed. Yes, Guardian? Confirmed. Confirmed. Acknowledged.
Your ears must have been ringing, Chad. Michael was just in here asking about you. He wrote, and I quote, "Is Chad a noob still?" Hello?
Hello?
What's up?
What's up? I got to level 24.
So you're almost caught up?
Yeah. Well, I bet you're on like 28 now,
aren't you? No, it's a lot harder to go any farther.
No. We got legendary arms anyway. Yeah, I'm 100, my defense is like 100 behind you. You're 959, I'm on 856.
You're getting there. Sorry, I'm waiting until my wife, she's gonna put my little one to bed because he's not feeling good, as you can hear.
He's being grumpy. Yeah, right.
His brother got in sick the day before his birthday, so yeah, I'd be a little grumpy too.
How did he get him sick?
Phoenix started school, right? And he's really bad about not washing his hands. So of course he brought something home. Got him, he got sick from it, and then he keeps touching all of his little brother's stuff. So, his little brother got sick.
I'm shocking for washing my hands every time I'm at work. Like, after prepping like salad stuff, I wash my hands, and then after prepping like raw meat, I wash my hands. After every job I do, I wash my hands. I wash my hands that much that like, I'll go through the blue roll so fast. Because we get six rolls per pack, right? And we get one pack a week. Before the week's out, They're gone.
It's good to clean have your hands clean though, especially when you're dealing with food.
Nowadays, anyway, the fact that not just so, diseases or viruses, but bacteria itself, they're evolving just as we are.
Right.
So they're becoming more vicious and like less likely to be eradicated from the medicine that we've got at hand. It's like some science group, they wanted to experiment with this drug that they'd created that would boost the immune system, effectively creating a super immune system, but they got denied because people were just like, yeah, but what if you create a super immune system, eventually bacteria and diseases and that would become tolerant to that immune system and evolve to be able to attack it, so then they'd become a super virus or a super bug or a super bacteria.
Right.
So that's it, man.
Can you hear Tough Guy?
No.
Or is it just a loud humming?
Just a loud crackling humming. Like static.
Yeah, you might want to. Yeah, you might want to mute it. I already told him we were gonna do that. Something's wrong with this shit. Some of the crackly shit is mine because my headset's still fucked up. But I'll order parts for it soon.
Oh no, stop now. Yeah, me and my brother, we did, we got five Vanguard bounties, did all five of them, then handed all five in at exactly the same time. We got around about, from handing in the bounties, we got a total of 350 Vanguard reputation, but then from all the missions and that we were doing on Mars, I think it was Mars, or was it the Moon, I can't remember, I think it was around 800-900 Vanguard reputation. I worked out that we'd both collected.
That's good.
Yeah, I'm nearly on rank 2 anyway. I just want to get these gauntlets, man. I'm going to go by whichever one's got the lowest light is the one I'm going to be getting rid of and getting a piece of armor for Vanguard.
So I found out there's an exotic dealer that comes through.
Yes,
on the weekend.
Yes, he said. But he wasn't there today. Like, so I'm...
No, it's on the weekend.
Yeah, I don't think Steve knows that.
Yeah, it's only on the weekend, only Saturday and Sunday. That really pisses me off, because if I had known yesterday, I would have went to it.
What do you think?
But he was already gone by the time I found out. And that's what you do with your strange coins and things like that.
Yeah.
Vanguard rank 2. I can get either gauntlet, chest piece, or legs.
Yeah, I'm almost to 3. Well, I'm at a third of the way up. That's where I bought my boots. I want the helmet now. So I hear you can only have one piece of exotic armor on. Which and you can only have one exotic weapon equipped.
Which is... What's that? Is that legendary, no?
No, exotic is before legendary or after legendary.
Yeah.
Oh, it's after legendary.
Yeah. It'll go common, uncommon, common, rare, legendary, exotic. can't say that I have.
Can't say that you have what?
My dad asked me if I'd seen my mum's glasses.
What'd you say, babe?
I wish he knew how to blow his nose.
Ugh. So, the vault of glass opens at 2 a.m. tomorrow.
What, your time or my time?
My time.
What time will that be here?
No idea. It's 5 p.m. now.
So, 3 hours from now, what time is it here now? 1 o'clock?
Oh, yeah.
1 o'clock, so, 12. 11, 10,
I don't think you're as higher level than him anymore.
8 o'clock on the night. Oh, I'll be at work still. Finish at 8:30. How long is it open for?
No idea. That's weird, I don't see.
It's 2 o'clock your time that it comes up.
2 o'clock in the morning, tomorrow.
So it's 10 o'clock on the night here. So yeah, I'll be home.
I don't see Chad on my friends list anymore.
Yeah, I don't either. Ever. Haven't. I know he's added me, and I've added him, because he's come up in my activities. You have added... He was, well, at the time, it was, his other game.
Oh, I found him. Mark's a 24 now, so I don't think you've passed him. I think you're... I think Chad... I don't remember, I think Chad is caught up.
Last
I think
time
he's a 24 too.
When I was online with him yesterday, we had a power cut here, and that's why I got disconnected. So, when I left him, he was going on, coming up to 22. He'd got literally a smidgen to go. And I remember him trying, because he was getting annoyed that he'd only got so little to go, but he just wasn't getting anywhere.
Yeah, he's a 24 too.
Oh, is he?
Nah, he ain't mad.
Ain't what?
No, because last night, or I thought that you wouldn't be able to catch up in time. I thought you'd see Chad. Yeah, I thought you'd see Chad was even higher than you. He'd be all pissed off.
Nah. I think he'd piss me off. I'd just be like, oh, fuck, as if everyone's getting up and it's just taking me fucking ages. I'd be like, no! Well,
this fucking game's not giving me shit.
Yeah, I do have a. It's like earlier, me and Steve, we're on a raid, and we did about 5 or 6 strikes in a row, right? And out of all those 5, 6 strikes, I'd got like 4 blue Ingrams, shitloads of green ones, and no legendary ones. Steve got like 2 legendaries, loads of blues, hardly any greens. I'm just like, what the fuck is going on?
No idea.
I did get 1 legendary thing, but it gave me what the fuck did it give me now? It gave me some really shit. It's like legendary Ingram, but it gave me like a green item.
Oh yeah, I've had that. So did you see my fusion rifle?
Ah, did ya? Yeah, fucking hell.
I think.
And my zombie apocalypse.
Yeah, I've seen that. That's beast days.
I think the higher your cryptograph rank, the better the stuff is when you decrypt it. If you know what I mean.
It can be. Because that's what I was thinking too, but...
Because if you think about it, before we got to rank 2, when we were picking up green Ingrams, we had to come all the way to the tower to decrypt them. But now I've noticed I'm picking up green Ingrams and it's giving me the weapon straight away.
Yeah.
Rather than a green Ingram.
Right, because they're lower level items.
Yeah, so I'm guessing like, once we get... What rank are you on, you Ingrams?
Almost 7.
Alright, fucking hell. I'm on 4.
Well, to be fair, I bought a whole shitload of high level stuff. Like, I wasted like 7 or 8,000 glimmer.
Yeah, Steve's got like 14,000 glimmer points. What should I use my glimmer points to buy? And I'm just like, well, how many have you got? And he's like, I was like, you can't have that many. And he's like, well, what about 14,000? I was like, fuck, what? Fucking give me some, you bitch!
Alright, you ready?
2 seconds. I'm just coming to the Vanguard Armory to check it out. Nothing there. No, go for it. Actually, you know,
what?
I'll do it next time. You know the people that, like, Dead Orbit? Is there any other people like that? So I want to get a new Titan mark.
Yeah, there's Dead Orbit, there's New Monarchy, and there's Future War Cult.
Which one's the better one to go for?
It depends. Like that sick-ass gun that we got. That rifle. The Stranger's rifle.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's Future War Cult.
Have you read the thing about that? What it says?
Yeah.
It says, Ghosts Analyze suggests this weapon has been exposed to incredible forces and that parts of it shouldn't yet exist. Wow.
Right.
I've completely fully upgraded that now.